Good Sunday evening to you, and thanks for joining us for News 13 at 11. I'm Manny Martinez. First at 11 and happening now, police activity at a residence hall on the campus of Coastal Carolina University. This is a picture our team got of police at Magnolia Hall. CCU says there's no threat to the campus at this time. The university, however, is asking people to continue to avoid that area. No additional information is available. We're working to learn more for you. Count on us for updates.